I am trying something that I have not had much success with in the past. I have had people tell me that I should try to do something with my brows, so I'm going to attempt that without it looking horrible. And I also just got this palette in my Babe box. And it is a highlighting and contouring palette. So I am hoping that because the colors aren't so dark, that they will work better for my skin. But we shall see. I'm gonna try that out with you guys. And even if this is a complete and utter fail, I will still be posting the video so that you guys can see my horrible, horrible attempt at contouring. Alrighty. So I guess first I should probably take off my glasses. And before I do the contouring, I am actually going to kind of cover up some of my spots and stuff like that here. And just even my face out a little bit with my foundation. I just use an NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat liquid foundation in pretty much the lightest color that I can find because I am pale as shit. But alrighty, I am going to do this and then I will be back. So see you in a jiffy. Okay, I am back. So I don't really do much. I just do foundation to kind of cover some trouble spots, red spots, stuff like that. But next I am going to do my brows, and I am going to try and use just a brow pencil in brown. This is by Ulta. So hopefully. This turns out all right. I'm just gonna get in here and just try to fill it out a little bit. A little bit. Because my brows get super fine and light out towards the ends there and right at the beginning. So. We're gonna give this a shot. It's really hard to do it on the other eye. But I'm going to try and do this without looking like shit. So, brush them a little bit. So, I'm not really sure if I like it, but let me know what you guys think down in the comments. I don't know, it feels kind of fake to me, but I'm not used to doing my brows, so maybe that's why. Maybe if I did it more, I'd be more used to it. But who knows? So let me know what you guys think of the brow part down in the comments. Alrighty, and next I am going to be using this Aesthetica Strobe Series Radiant Tan to Dark. So I am going to take my little e.l.f. contouring brush. E.l.f. is one of the brands that I have found. It is really good with their brushes. The bristles are nice and soft, and you know they're not harsh on the skin at all. So I am going to take this one in this like pinky-ish type color. It's the darkest one there, so I'm going to try and do that as like my bronzer area. So we shall see. Where else you're supposed to contour. I think like up here, right? You can tell that I just don't do this because I just don't know what I'm doing. I'm kind of just going with it at this point. I know that I should do like the sides of my nose. Give me that more defined looking nose, and I think I totally fucked that up. But yeah. I don't know. We're gonna see. Right now, definitely look like a mess right now. Okay, so next I use one of the brushes I got in one of my Ipsy bags. Don't remember what month it was, but I know that there's a video for it. This brush yet, but it is just a small contour. It's by Luxie. And it's got this cute little divot in there to help with that. And I am going to use this like peachy one, this peachy kind of color. It is kind of bright, but I'm going to just use that. And come in here. Right, I think, and a little cupid's bow area. I don't know what I'm doing, so there's that. saying, you guys would like to help me figure this out, feel free to do so in the comments, because I am apparently not doing well on my own. Left to my own devices, and this is what happens. This is what happens. Okay, so to blend it all together, I am going to use an Aesthetica Beauty Blender, and I've never used one of these either, so we'll see. I think I'm supposed to wet it first and then like squeeze all the liquid out or something. So, my brush or blender is sufficiently wet, I'm assuming. I don't know. And I don't know how to use one of these either, so maybe just like blend this out. I think this is how I'm supposed to do it. Blend it into the roots, I guess, and kind of into my face, I think. I don't know. I could be doing this completely wrong. So, I guess I did it right. I feel like, I don't know, I feel like I look ridiculous, and I don't know why. But, alrighty. So, here you go. Yeah, I think I did it right. I'm not sure. Let me know down in comments if I did it right, if you have any tips or what you think. But yeah, I will also have links down in the comments to, I'll put a link to my babe box so that you can get see where this is from. And I will also put links down there for my Patreon and stuff like that, if you would like to support me in any way, support my craziness, because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, little temper tantrum over. So, alright, let me put my glasses on real quick and see, like, if this is actually, it's not bad. Not bad. I feel like it's too rough, but then I look in the mirror and I can't really see it that much. But okay, so I will see you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed my craziness, trying something new. But I love you guys. Bye.